What are you doing there?
Feel better? There they are.
Sally, your customer relations leave something to be desired.
You might want to see a doctor, ma'am.
This is for you.
Lovely day for it. What's your pleasure, then?
Thank you.
Thank you. There you go. Hope your bird likes it.
Flowers. Lionel, flowers.
Don't make them like you anymore.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna make you a beanie pie. Hush, little baby, don't make a peep. Mama's gonna take you for a ride in a jeep. Look, as a poet, Mummy makes a very good chemist. I got you an invitation. Are you sure you really want to go to the reform club together? I'm not sure that nurse's uniform still fits.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm not much of a night owl anyway. I just hate being excluded, you know. Oh, I made your outfit for you. It's ever so slimming. I think you'll look wonderful in it. Oh, you always look wonderful.
You're such a dear. What would I do without you?
Come by any time you need something new to wear. It's such a joy making clothes for you. You always make me look so good.
Sorry, I'm just so picky these days.
can I do for you?
Couldn't be better, thanks. Have you got my chemical bag?
Yeah. Yes. Yes, I have.
What's your fancy?
There you go. Careful with your, chemicals.
What?
That you're carrying. In the bag.
Yes, of course. I'll be super careful.
Are no authorities, you may need to take action yourself. Call your fellow citizens and let them know. Subdue the downer and make sure he takes his joy. Once he's recovered his senses, well, you can.
wise woman. Wise.
The people there, they were wearing these sigils.
Oh, Lord. The Space God people. Ransom Mackenzie's congregation in Gardner House.
They were making Digitalax?
In small amounts, it's a drug. More than that, it's a poison.
You can make it from red foxglove seeds.
We make all sorts of useful potions and things out of it. You could too.
I think their Reverend Father is planning for the whole lot of them to kill themselves.
I can think of a lot of reasons to kill yourself in the Garden District. But no one should have their death chosen for them.
You know about my mum?
I remember there was a terrible accident. Your mum put the wrong herbs in the family dinner. The whole family died except you. It was just before the train, so I always wondered. It wasn't an accident, was it?
I think she didn't want my sisters to be scared, all alone in Germany. So she killed them. And I guess she didn't want Dad to hate her. So she killed him too. And she couldn't live with herself. I don't know why she left me behind.
Here.
This is the recipe for Digitalax? And something more?
Mix it into their poison, and it should change from poison to... let's call it an eye-opener.
You'll need Digitalax for that, among other things.
Come back, and I'll have the rest of what you need. You're making a sort of herbal blackberry joy, aren't you?
You know your chemistry.
I was on Harry Hayworth's team when we invented joy. One day I hope the goddess will forgive me for that.
Keep hoping I'll wake up.
We are the hollow men. We are the stuffed men.
Lovely to see you, Miss Boyle.
Hello, boys. Keeping us safe?
Next war can't come soon enough, if you ask me, miss.
Hope the Jerrys come before my knees go, ma'am.
I'll let the Jerrys know you miss them.
Now's not to question why. You lot don't appreciate me, General.
Well,
because
all you know.
Attention all personnel, the Merry Band players will be performing their brilliant play, Happy Hamlet, at 8 p.m. in the mess hall. Attention all personnel. Soldiers found drunk on duty will be given 30 days in the brig. Soldiers found trafficking in contraband will be court martialed.
If they never come back.
Lovely to see you, Miss Boyle.
Nice to see you, Miss Boyle.
Welcome to Strange Foreign Customs, the show where Jack Worthy, that's me, tells you all about the bizarre and ridiculous things people do in other countries.
I used to run away to my secret tree to cry.
Look at what the cat got done. Did you have
a little item? What do you like? But most of these finds you dread up from the crumbs, scare with you people. Now, when I was traveling in Mexico back in now. A piñata. You have it right here. Here he is. A large, colorful paper mache.